Just an old skull of a cow elk. Been here probably for about 6 years or more.